First, pag-usapan natin yung sa funeral ni Mami Doray, because ang question ko ron is your sibling, your brothers, your kuyas told you about it.
Yeah.
And you kept quiet about it.
I cried.
You cried
on my own.
But you didn't ask questions.
No.
Ah. And then kinimkim mo lang lahat yun.
Eh, kasi pag siguro I was still grieving about Mami Doray.
Yeah.
Tapos iisipin ko naman yung isa.
Na may spare ka pa palang mami?
Isa, may tunay akong mami. Parang hindi ko pa
hindi nagtutugma,
no? Hindi pa nagpa-process, no? So actually yung search to look for my real mom hindi pa pumapasok sa akin until I was older.
Now, when did you ever, in between your dad getting married again, did you ever tap him on the shoulder and said, "Don't you think we have to talk?"
Yeah.
We did. And that's when he told you na ito may ganyan. Is that when you learned na may kapatid?
Yeah, pero
ka?
Hindi pa.
Oy. Oh my God, this is ito conversation, people.
Yung ano ba to? Basta yung
sa, okay, so now you're with your cousins. Oh, sige, you're with your cousins. You're living with your cousin now.
At high school, and then my dad nga, 'di ba? Nag-asawa ulit. Tapos ano siya eh, basta hindi naglast yung relationship nila, naghiwalay sila. And then ako naman, I just went on with college, di ba?
Yes. Saan ka nag-college?
Ateneo de Manila.
I mean, nobody's perfect. But anyway. Lasalista kasi.
Ganun ba yun? Sige.
Hindi, mga pinsan ko taga-Ateneo. Actually, lahat ng mga aras pa ko tiyaga, Ateneo.
Ateneo. Ikaw lang.
Ako lang at saka yung brother ko. Kasi yung mami ko, gusto lang niya iba kaming dalawa. So, pinasok kami sa Lasal. My cousin was actually the assistant coach of the varsity team.
Talaga.
Yeah.
Ateneo ako. You know, AB Economics. Pero,
okay, so you went.
But I,
yun
wala,
na
nag-music and magic ako diretso. But,
okay.
I didn't, nasa na tayo?
Nasa ano? Nasa college.
College, ayun. Parang gusto ko na makita yung, gusto ko siyang makita.
So, see, who
I wanna search, it's like a search for your,
right,
for
but
your mom.
Who were your friends? And when did you sit down with your girlfriends and actually say, "Mami, kikwento ko sa inyo"?
About my real mom? You know what age?
Yeah.
Guess.
Before college. You with your high school friends ang nasa isip ko kasi.
No.
No?
I was ready with music and magic.
So kinatito Jet mo kinento sa kanila? Man.
Jet didn't know.
Did.
Kilala mo si Jet?
Tita Eddie, Tito Jet, oh my God. Mga,
yeah, I don't think Jet knew. You can even ask. I told
well,
you.
Now you know. Yeah,
he learned about it. He learned about it now because he was, he directed Americana Made in the Philippines, the first.
Don't tell me, doon pala niya nalaman.
Tanong mo siya.
When we get him to sit on that chair, I will interview
him. I told my friend, I was 27 years old.
Oh my God. Why did it
I don't know. Why? Parang may ano, pang feeling mo pala ganun. Parang akala mo mawawala mga kaibigan mo. Akala mo magbabago sila.
Yeah.
But you know, that's wrong. The truth will set you free.
Amen.
So that's how I said, this is not, I have to stop. I have to let go. When you keep something too much to yourself, everybody knows, my relatives and all. But I wasn't telling my boyfriends, parang ang dami ko naman boyfriends.
Mali mo, hati eh. Di ba?
Until,
like button, if you agree. Oh,
and okay. then I finally told my best friends, barkada ko na sa, sinabi ko na, ang sarap ng feeling!
Of course,
oh
no?
My gosh, yeah. Yun, wow. So okay. Ano pala, basta
hindi. Kasi,
na, and then I shared it. When you share it pala, parang
it's your therapy, right?
Parang ang laki nang nawala sa akin.
Kaya nga, tinik.
Tapos look, I'm already like, and why keep, I kept it.
So you had
I didn't know any better. Maybe ganun talaga, you were human.
Parang, did it affect your relationships?
No. Wait, no, they, in, what do you mean? Nagbago sila sa akin? No.
Before, di ba, may kinikim-kim kay. So, yung nagkaroon na ng boyfriend, nagkaroon sa mga pinsan mo, were you more cautious now na ano kaya iniisip? Kasi before 13, you had no care in the world. You were part of both families. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And then, biglang tinanggal yung kaliskis sa mata mo and all of a sudden, parang, okay, welcome back ako rito. Nakaka-cause ng insecurity yun at some point, eh, di ba?
Pero, ano, wala, parang mas luminaw nga lahat.
Amen.
Then they became, mas okay siya. And then, di nalam, okay nito. I was still searching for my mom, but my mom doesn't wanna. I don't think she wanted to see me.
27, you were already with Music and Magic. Yeah. Did they nudge you na, oy, hanapin mo yung magulang mo? Or
I don't even know if I told the members of Music and Magic.
Okay, now at 27, doon mo pala naisip na, you know what, is my mommy Connie still around? Ganun ba ang dating?
No. What, did I tell them?
No, did you think that in your head?
Oh yeah, I know that she was still around. I wanted to meet her, but she was.
Did you know that you had a sister already?
Not yet. She wasn't ready to meet me.
Okay, I want to know that part.
Which one? My meeting my mom?
No. The wanting to meet her. What was your struggle? And the reason why I
was trying to course it through her friends. I was asking my dad.
Was your dad cooperative?
He was, but she didn't want to see me.
You never asked about hindi si Mami Connie ang binalikan niya?
Hindi na rawit. The relationship just.
Alam mo, the reason why I ask. So my pareho tayo ng storya. Same. My dad had two families.
Mm-mm.
But I belong to the side of your kuya, ganon. And when my mom died, doon namin nalaman na may mga kapatid pala kami sa ibang family. And yung mommy nila was already with someone else. So sabi ko, Dad, kanino lumalaki yung mga kapatid namin? Sa lola nila. Sabi ko, ba't hindi mo nalang kunin yung mga kapatid namin?
Yeah.
And then nung alam namin wala nang karelasyon yung mommy nila, kami mismo nagsabi sa daddy namin na, bakit di mo lang tuluyan na yung mami nitong mga to para at least, di ba?
Yeah.
Isang family.